How Dustin Hoffman plans to fight a killer virus on Entertainment Tonight.